Losing your hair can be a traumatic experience, and some people have some serious medical conditions, losing all their hair, including eyelashes and eyebrows.
But there is now hope. CBS2's Dr. Max Gomez tells us there's an approved asthma and psoriasis drug that's growing hair back.
I felt myself withdrawing socially. I didn't really want to go out and mix and mingle with people. I really didn't want to have to explain what was going on.
That's retired attorney Beth Goldstein describing what it felt like losing her hair to an autoimmune disease called alopecia areata.
I had lost basically, I had a little stubble, but hair all around here. So it was from like the middle of my head down over my ears.
Beth makes it sound like she still had some hair, but this is what she looked like, virtually no hair at all. So what could achieve this amazing transformation? An FDA-approved drug called dupilumab, brand name Dupixent. Dr. Emma Gutman, chairwoman of dermatology at Mount Sinai's Icahn School of Medicine, pioneered the clinical trials on Dupixent. She explains that the autoimmune process that triggers asthma and psoriasis also underlies this alopecia. The good news is that Dupixent is very safe.
It's the type of drug that doesn't need any blood monitoring, not in children, not in adults, super safe. We actually didn't have any safety issues, and in the patients with alopecia, we even didn't see conjunctivitis that we see in patients with atopic dermatitis, so that we didn't see in this population.
Hair growth is gradual, and many of the patients have other allergic conditions, but for people like Beth, it's a godsend.
Hair is supposedly your crowning glory. You can certainly live without it, but it's better to have it.
Here's the bad news. Dupixent does not work on male pattern baldness. That's a different disease process altogether. But because this drug is FDA approved for asthma and psoriasis, physicians can prescribe this off-label as long as actual alopecia has been diagnosed. Dr. Max Gomez, CBS 2 News.